Alrighty, guys. Just let me know once you can see and hear me so we know we're all good. Hey, everybody. Good to see everybody back again. Hey, DBK, good to see you. Anyway, what was I say? So good to see everybody back. There shouldn't be any game sound right now. If you're worried about that, then don't be. It's perfectly fine. So we are about to, if you guys remember, the game pretty much last time just went from like fucking 0 to 100 in absolutely no time. We had high speed chases, Dave died, apparently had this whole fucking deal with Meryl. He loved her, he bought her shit, but he didn't get a chance to say it until he died. It was really tragic. And now we have a bomb threat. We're in a shop filled with a bomb somewhere, and we have to find it. And we still need to catch that gunman, who's obviously a frozener because his blood is semen. And we need to find a way to catch him. He might be Redwood, our sort of nemesis from the police station, who we also suspect might have something to do with the murder of our ex-wife. So let's get right into it. There we go.
いいか、ジョナサン。爆弾の入っているカバンを探すぞ。カバンは店内に全部で21個、うち1個が爆弾入りだ。これがメリルから預かった本物の LS バッグだ。このカバンと同じものが爆弾の入ったカバンだ。よく見て判断するんだ。ちょっとでも違うデザイン、柄、大きさのものは最初からこの店にあった偽物だ。偽物は動かしても大丈夫。
この中から偽物を除いていき、爆弾入りのバッグを残せば第一段階終了ってわけか。
そうだ。
Really, we got a bomb. We're gonna go that slowly here.
動かすと、ドッカーン。
ドッカーン。
その通り。俺の命はジョナサンに預けたぞ。
エド、間違っても俺を恨むなよ。
恨む？お前がドジると、お前も俺もあの世行きだ。
俺はそれが気がかりだ。あの世くらいお前抜きでゆっくりしたい。
じゃあお前は地獄へ行けよ。俺は天国。
俺が地獄ならお前も天国へは行けまい？
死ぬも生きるも一緒か。
そういうことだ。じゃ
あ、I live for my niggas, I die for my niggas. Okay, so, we need to start looking for basically anything that doesn't look like the bag we got. And apparently they're instead of like looking in each bag to see if there's a bomb inside, we need to actually like match the actual bag. So let's just start going, I guess. Here it is. Remove. They look exactly. No, they look exactly the same, actually. Is there a difference? I don't see a difference between any of them. No need to hurry. We've still got time. Yeah, it's only a bomb. Only a gunman on the run. No one's after him. Let's take a look at this one. Shit, these also look exactly the same to me. They're not the same? What's the difference? I can't spot anything. Oh, hold on. No. Yeah, these aren't the same. The length of the strap is different. The right strap. Now we see it. Get rid of this one.
Yokatta. Mata ikiteru. Yoyaku, hitotsume da.
Okay, let's try the next one then. Now that I know what to look for. I think there's something like the length between the clasp and that loop. It's a bit different, I think. Let me see. Okay, so we're fine. Okay, this is actually, it's not that as obvious as I thought it would be. Okay, so we're just Bomb Squad the game in this stream, I guess. Let's just... Oh, this one's definitely different. No logo. That's like the level of difficulty I thought it would be. I don't know, I got something about those, I guess, that got a sense about them. Well, different colors, obviously. Wonder if each one has like a different difference. Or there could be that like a bunch of them have like different colors, different clasps, or whatever. Oh yeah, on the right there isn't like some on the top right corner. There isn't some sort of loop. See it now?
Yokatta. Mata ikiteru.
I wonder if it's always gonna be the last one. Can I actually do this in one go? Yeah, there's also a little difference in the loop between on the right. It would really suck if I accidentally lose the correct one and I die and I have to restart from the beginning, but at least maybe then I'll know which one is the right one? Okay, yeah, there's there's a difference in the shape of the top flap over there. So I can eliminate this one. Also, I'm not streaming from home today, so if the stream, if I go offline at some point, then just give me like a couple of seconds to reset the router or something, and I'll be back up. I apologize in advance, because it might happen. Okay. From my girlfriend's place. Just have the chance to stay over, so I said why not. Her roommate is out of the house, so I can stream. But her internet isn't as good. She lives in an older building, so they can't really upgrade above a certain speed. So her speed is really, really low. Make her say hello, she's at work right now. She just left, actually, when I started streaming. I know that sounds convenient, but I promise next time I'll have her say hello. Hey Weru, good to see you. Anyhow, this one, I don't know, this could be the one. I can't spot a difference right now between the two of them. The pawn, the bags? What's different? Oh, you're right, it's a different height. Good one, Mori. Okay, keep going. Nice spot. Okay, well, this is obvious. Don't even need to say it out loud.
Yokatta. Mata ikiteru.
You're a master at spot the difference. Well, here's your chance to shine. What about this one? Oh, the straps aren't pointy at the end. Okay, next up, let's do these four. Let's take a look at this one. Oh yeah, there's like a little bolt in the on the strap on the right over there, you see? So this one is out.
Tasukatta. Yoyaku hanbun.
Half.
Ato hanbun ka.
Oh, well, this is obviously different. The paw is completely is it thrashed off, or is it something like that?
Tasukatta.
Okay. Oh, well, it's obvious that there's no strap on the right, yeah. No carry-on strap. This game really does have everything. It had a lot of high-speed shooting last time, so now we're like toning it down a bit. Oh, well, obviously, this is the extra large bag. The extra healthy bag. For extra healthy people. Well, some of them are really easy, others are like really like a difference in a couple of pixels. Because apparently they had to think of difference for each, a different difference for each and every one. Again, obvious, there's no gold lining. But yeah, most of these are pretty easy. There was only one which was really like a couple of pixels difference in height. Again, no straps. Let's get this out of here. I think we're also getting better at this. I wonder if it's actually like, if we can actually like get the first one perfectly. We just get the first bag and that's it. I'm not sure. Yeah, on Tumblr. Oh, there, I see it. There's another. There's on the right. There's a missing golden line again, or something. Nope, it's not the one. Look at the right. There's an extra, actually, rather on the right one. There's an extra golden line. So let's remove this one.
Yokatta. Mada ikiteru.
Well, this one has completely different clasps. Let's get this out of here. Okay, only three left. Gotta focus on this. You can check it out later if you want, Mori, on Twitch or something. You can, like, rewind. You can even actually do it right now. I think you can rewind during a stream on Twitch. You'll see it. Like, see, it was earlier, it was to the right above the little loop of the strap that you used to carry it. There was another line. Anyhow, so see, it's not that easy. This one, however, this one might be it. No, I can't spot anything on this one right now. I think I'm gonna leave this alone for now. I'll check the other two, or other one. Well, oh, well. Come on. Come on, game. At least try. Okay, so it's down to two.
Yokatta. Mata
ikiteru. We know that the right one is pretty similar, though Mori thinks the paw might be a bit off. Let's check out. It might be really, really obvious, so let's see. Yep, and it's very obvious. So this one is out, and it is, in fact, the rightmost one on the left shelf. Okay, now we just need to disarm it.
さて、こいつが爆弾入りの高級カバン。解体にかかろうぜ。やっぱり爆弾処理班の到着を待とう。素人の出る幕じゃない。
ダメよ。
What now?
デビル、どうした？お前も退避しろ。
応援も AP も爆弾処理班も。
ん? How do you know?
誰も来ないわ。
誰も来ない。
I assume I get blown up, Mori.
私たち、はめられたみたい。BCP にも連絡が取れないの。それにこのエリア、すでに閉鎖されてるのよ。
エド。
So it's just us.
確か昔爆弾処理班にいたよな。俺と組む前に。
よしてくれ。30年も前のことだ。俺には無理だ。
Well, it's better than nothing.
デカ長、やるしかないわ。
Or are you too old for this shit?
このままここを吹っ飛ばすつもりよ。このまま待っても誰も来ないわ。これは罠なのよ。
エド、このエリアを救えるのはお前しかいないんだぞ。
わかった。わかった。俺はローガンだ。俺が指示するから。
All right. Keep talking and no one explodes.
メリル、残った付近の住民を避難させてくれ。
20 years ago.
この店の隔離も頼む。
メリル、その前にポリスカーから道具箱を取ってきてくれ。
わかったわ。二人ともいい男よ、とっても。
そういうセリフは助かってからにしてくれ。急げ。よし、道具は揃った。始めようか、エド。
まずはカバンを切断して爆弾部を露出させる。仕掛けてから逃げるまでにそれほど時間はなかったはずだ。カバン自体の仕掛けは考えなくてもいいだろう。
じゃあカバンを開けるぞ。
待った。振動センサーが起動してるかもしれない。面倒だが、レーザーカッターでカバンの上部を慎重にカットするんだ。
わかった。
You know your shit.
長官の言う通りにする。
じゃあ、カバンを万一の場合に備えて冷却するぞ。
冷却したぞ、エド。
次は光センサーだ。白い光に反応する光センサーがあるかもしれん。部屋の明かりを消すんだ。
Yeah, pretty much Dolan. It's pretty much Steve Harvey.
赤外線灯に切り替えた。
よし。
How are they doing this? How are they on infrared light in a knockoff shop? In a bag knockoff shop?
切断した。エド、開けるぞ。
OK。慎重にな。
めでたくごた
ん。 Okay. Is it an actual minigame where you need to bring like the little square?
左上の丸いやつ、光センサーだ。
Optical sensor.
これからベッドインするときは明かりを消すようにするよ。
ふざけている場合じゃないぞ。こいつは思ったより厄介だ。こいつはプロの仕事だ。怖くなってきた。逃げ出したいよ。
見たことのあるタイプか。
ああ、軍や BCP の対テロ爆弾解体競歩に乗っている最新型だ。この前レッドウッドが持っていたものと同じタイプだ。力学、化学、電気のミックス、起爆装置がいくつも用意されている。
そいつはよかった。失敗した時に言い訳が効く。
一つ一つ順を追っていくしかない。
まず
どうすればいい? By the book. We don't know how to do that. 犯人
に乗るか?
それくらいでは足りんよ。左の光センサーをペンチで切断しろ。
Okay.
2本ともだ。切断するまで他の装置には絶対に触れるなよ。
The wire's on the left. Okay.
道具箱に道具が入っているだろう。各道具をクリックすれば道具が使えるようになる。まずはペンチを使う。左ボタンでベンチが閉じる。どうだ、できるか。
できなくてもやらなきゃならんだろう。
よし、慎重にやれよ。
OK. Getting the pliers. I'm gonna talk like them. A really low whisper. The deep voice. Ooh, 3D. OK. Nice and easy.
That's one. Our first one's cut. Seem to be alright. Okay, there goes the second. That's the optical sensor offline. We can turn the lights back on. Phew. You okay? Yeah. Still here, right? This is just the beginning. Stay focused. Great. So what comes after the beginning? Next, we have to remove the plate covering the detonation device. Before we do that, we need to take out the vibration sensor on top of it. So this is the famous vibration sensor. Yeah, that's square in the middle. It's magnetized. That's why it's shaking like that. Reminds me of that lady in my building. You have to be careful here. If the sensor touches any of the walls, it'll set it off. Any of the walls? Yeah. What kind of sadistic fuck came up with this? Ahem, Kojima, ahem! Grab the sensor with the pliers and drag it outside the plate. Just follow the path, nice and slow, okay? Once you've grabbed it, don't let go until it's outside. If you let go, the magnet will suck it to the nearest wall. Okay, hands of steel, hands of steel. Try holding your breath. I can't hold my breath that long. I was never good at swimming underwater. Yeah, well, you'll be holding your breath for good if this thing wins. Okay, okay. The pliers work the same as before, right? Yeah, just take it easy. Okay. Pliers. 3D. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. I can't see. The pliers are like... locking. Okay. Okay, I think I'm good. Shh. Okay. Nice and slow. Okay. It's gonna be easier because the pliers aren't gonna be in my line of sight. Sure if I can go up now. I think I will. Nope. A bit more to the left. Okay. Okay. Doing good. Hands of steel. Okay. We're getting there. The left. Okay. That's it. Think we got this. Okay, it's outside. All right. Whew. That's out of the way. That was tense. Man, this sort of thing can't be good for your health. How'd you ever do this? I was young then. Had nothing to lose. I didn't feel fear. Hard to imagine now. But then, when my partner was killed in that blast, the fear came. Ed. That's why I transferred to narcotics. Really? Well, try not to let the same thing happen to us. Yeah. So what do we do next? Next, we remove the plate and the sensor was in. I figured. Now, you see these four colored screws in the corners of the plate. Where do we start? There's a special order? Yeah, remove them in the wrong order and the bomb goes off. Probably. So which comes first? Be sure to keep the plate steady at all times, by the way. Hello? What's the order? First yellow, then blue, then green. No, then red. Shit. Then green. Okay, so yellow, blue, red, green. Okay. Yellow, blue, red, green. You sure? Yeah, I'm sure. Watch out for the light at the top, too. You mean the light that's blinking red, blue, red? Yeah, if you take a screw out when the light's red, the bomb will detonate.
Shit. What? I have to do this while keeping my eye on this thing?
Return the screwdriver with confirm. You up for it? Not like anyone else is gonna do it. Alright, get going. Okay, so I got the screwdriver right here, right? Okay. I'm not sure how fast the screw goes, but let's see. Not sure how far it is out. It's kind of tricky with this. Whoa, that was close. I feel like this is taking too long.
No!
Ah, goddammit. Okay, I should have been patient. My bad. Hoping I don't need to start from the beginning. And everyone died because of us. Rip Steve Harvey.
Oh no, from the beginning?
Let's pretend that never happened. Deal. Yeah, let's just pretend that never happened. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll just do it more slowly this time. You already died once. What's the worst that could happen? I guess that's true. Okay, where do I start from? Oh no, come on. Okay, fine. We'll do this quick. Okay, now I'm really gonna lose my patience. Because the timer never stops, we really need to go more quickly. Okay, okay. Pama, he said his eyes aren't that good anymore. So he needs us to do it. Okay. Just need to get that shit out. Okay.
Oh, god damn it! Oh, fuck! Forgot I need to hold the button. Jesus.
Hold on, I'm moving the computer, my laptop a bit, so it'll be a bit more comfortable to do this. See, that's a problem. I'm not so tense anymore. Like the first time I did it. I was really nervous, so I was really paying attention.
Jono-san, もう一度 try するぞ. 今度は大丈夫. それじゃ始めようぜ.
Thank you. where it is from actually coming out, so I'd rather not do it. Okay, let's find the short one again. Two. Okay, that was it. One. Two. There we go. Wow. That's all the screws out. You were right. I'm impressed. You still got what it takes. Can't believe it either. Can't believe what? I was just guessing. You what? Calm down. The important thing is we got through it. We're still here, aren't we? I don't know what to say, to be honest. Is this how you guys actually work? Would you rather we just done eeny, meeny, miny, moe? Alright, alright. Better you than me, I suppose. Anyway, this thing's still going. Right. We still got a bit to do. Alright. Let's take off the plate. Okay, this is uncharted territory, so... What is that thing? This is it, Jonathan. This is the detonation device, just like I thought. That's the heart of this baby, huh? See that rectangular device in the upper right under this transparent plate? Yeah. That's a bomb's detonation device. We have to cut all the cords leading to it. The area around the device is protected by the plate. You can't cut the cords from the device itself. It's too risky trying to remove the plate. So we have to cut them from the bottom? Yeah. But there are a few dummy cords mixed in with the real ones. If you cut the wrong cord, it's all over. It's another trap. I'll have to follow them with my eyes, then. First, we cut the three cords leading from the detonation device to the timer in the bottom left. Don't touch any of the other cords, okay? That includes any of the four on the right. Shit, what do you mean the four on the right? I see, like, two, the red and the green one. Then there are a whole bunch of... There are, like, one, two, three, four, five, six gray cords. So there are five cords coming out the timer. I see six, but whatever. Two of them are dummies, three are real. Follow the cords from the detonation device to the timer. Then cut the right ones with the pliers. Don't cut either of the dummies, alright? Let's go. Shit, this is intense. Can barely even see. How am I even supposed to do this? Jesus, fuck. It comes over here, then... I can't see. I literally cannot see. This one seems to go... over here. Then... down here. But there are certain crossroads, like with these, that I just can't see. Fuck. I'm really not sure what to do. Oh, there we go. Okay, this is easier. This is much easier. Is it also highlighted for me? No. Okay. Okay, so these two go in here. Oh, I see. So it's these five. So I got this one going. Let's see. Goes up here, then like this, then it's kind of hard to tell. Seems like it goes over here, like this, over here. So that's a dummy. First one is a dummy. Second one goes over here, up here, like this, and in here. Okay, second one seems to be a real one. Good. Okay, we're still alive. Let's take this one. It goes over here. Seems to also be a fake, unless it goes... Hold on. What if this one goes up here and this one goes down here, and I was wrong about the first one? Shit, the first one could actually be it. I'm just not sure about this part right here. Okay, I'll look at the other ones first. This one goes through here. And here. Like this. This one is also a dummy, okay. So that one is also a dummy. What about this one? Actually, if it's also a dummy, you already know, but we're not sure which one is the first dummy, actually. Okay. Let's go like this. And here. Like this, okay. So the last one is also real.
What?! I caught the wrong one?! How?! But I was so sure! I really followed it and everything. God damn it.
GG, no re. Well, I save stated, so let's see if it starts from the beginning. I think, like, I don't want to waste you guys' time, so. Yeah, it's from the beginning, so let's just. Yeah. I mean, I could redo it all, but I just don't want to waste your time. Okay. So let's try this again. So I think this. Okay, well, apparently, this is a fake. And this, I think, is a fake. Or was this a fake? I don't know. Hold on, let's look at this again. This goes up here, through here. Then there's this entanglement right here. Which could basically mean anything. Could be that the cable that comes out here goes to the bottom or to the top. So I'm really not that sure. Goes through the bottom, then should be okay, but I'm gonna assume that if it comes from the top, it goes out the bottom. I don't know, it just makes sense to me. So in that case, this should be okay. Right? If it goes through the bottom, then it definitely goes inside there. So I'm gonna try this and we'll see what happens. It's just I feel like it's I can only guess with this little thing over there.
God damn it! Oh, wait. Hold on, I think I was right, and I was just out of time. That's why it beeped. So I was right the first time. Hold on. I was just taking too long. Yeah, okay. So I was right. Okay, my bad.
Okay, then I think we got this. This was also right. Which one of these was it? I think this one was the fake one. Let's go. Let's see. It goes... kind of hard to tell, actually. Let's go with this one. Goes through the bottom, apparently. Up here, so should be... this one should be right, too, right?
God damn it. Okay, now I'm just being...
sorry. So I got this. Got this. And got this. Okay, we seem to be in good shape. Well, our timer hasn't stopped. Yeah, there's still one cord left. So you cut the one that's left?
What do you mean?
Yeah, we cut the other cord leading from the detonation device to the timer. Okay. It splits halfway. Simple. One's a dummy, right? It's a straight line, no sweat. Not necessarily. Why is that? This is a trap that takes advantage of an optical illusion. Poggendorf's illusion.
Boggen who?
Poggendorf. When a diagonal line is intersected by two parallel lines, the two halves of the diagonal line appear disjointed. In this case, you gotta work backwards. So what do? Don't let your eyes fool you, alright? Go with your gut. Shit, my gut always fails me. Okay, so what he's saying is that with these lines, it seems that this would be the right one. Or that, because it's a straight line, it seems like this would be the right one, I think. Then in that case, it should be this one, right? Or are we all gonna die?
Ah, god damn it!
I should not be in a bomb squad, I guess. Okay, redo all of this, I guess. I told you guys, my gut always... I always got the wrong gut instinct. That's why I got where I am in my life. Okay, we cut the other cord. Poggendorf, all of that. Okay, well, I don't get this. It seems like... It said something about an optical illusion, so I thought it should be the one that I don't, like... Not the obvious choice, but apparently it is the obvious choice, so I guess it's like, I don't know, whatever. If this is gonna exploit too. Okay, you did it, Jonathan. Yeah, first try and everything. Oh shit! Look at the timer! What happened? Damn it, the backup device kicked in. What do we do? It's one of the two colored cords. Cut the right one and we're finished. So which one is it? Don't look at me. There's no science to this. Only the person who said it knows. That's supposed to stop anyone from defusing it. Oh shit! Well, say any ideas? It's the blue! It's the blue! Ah, god damn it! Anyhow, I didn't have time to say this, but I know it's the blue one. I know it's the blue one because we talked about it with Redwood, and assuming it is Redwood, he said he always does it. He said he would always go for the blue one. Okay, so we'll do this really quickly now, and then we'll cut the blue wire, because I bet that's the one. We did it! Skip, 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 we don't have time to talk. I don't know what to say. Blue, your call, man. It's the blue one! Has to be. That's what he said it is. What?! Oh my god! Oh, that fucker! He tricked us! And I said it back then. I said, well, what if we're in an instance where we need to do a bomb and... Oh, god damn it. He tricked us. He told us he would always go with a blue one. So we would go with a blue one too. That asshole. Wow, I really hate Redwood right now. I really wanna get that guy. Okay, fine, red. I knew it's always the red one. I should have trusted my gut. And not listened to Redwood. I thought the game was being, like, I don't know, clever. But apparently not. I didn't get every possible thing wrong, DBK. I got... I didn't fuck up the optical sensor. Told you that, so he obviously would do the other... Well, yeah, I thought so too at the time. But I didn't think the game would be this smart. To, like, make me think... I didn't think the game would be this smart, though. I thought it was just, like, the devs trying to tell me, well, you know, later on, when you'll find the bomb that he planted, you should do what he says and go with the blue one. But Redwood was too smart for me, I guess. And I fucked up. Oh well. Thank God we have time traveling powers, right? And we forgot about everything that happened so far. Has it stopped? Looks like it. Also, technically, I didn't get the vibration sensor wrong either. Just when I got the screws wrong and went back and redid it, I accidentally forgot to hold the button. Yes, a fine addition to the bomb squad. Dave's body! If someone fucked up with his body? Anime. Blood. It has to be.
Tonikaku, Red Hood no ken wa shinchou ni shirabe yo. Ore tachi wa dou yara koritsu shite iru yoda.
God damn it, I can't wait to get that fucker. Do you want to save? Yes. We really should have just, like, had one guy. Well, no. We fucked up enough times with the bomb. We really needed both Ed and Jonathan on this, I guess. We can have had one of them just go after. Insert disc 2? Oh, boy! Hold on. Okay. Hold on, let me try and do this. Change disc. Did I do it right? Yeah! Act 3, Drug. You guys can still see it, right? Yeah. Uh-oh. The chief is on our ass again.
BCPの機能がパンクしそうだ。 分かってるのか。この件はAPに任せろ。彼らのやりかたがお前たちに合わんのは分かる。だがな、我々の時代は終わったんだ。次の世代の連中に任せてやれ。いいか、エド。お前はもう若くはない。いつまでも逆らってる年でもあるまい。頭を冷やせ。もう少しでコロニーに穴が開くところだったんだぞ。
デイブには風穴が開いちまったぜ。ヨナさん、君はもうポリスノーツでもなければ BCP でもビヨンズでもないんだ。過去にポリスノーツであったとしてもそれは昔の話だ。君はここでは観光客なんだ。ロレインのことでは君に同情はしている。しかしこの件は別だ。ヨナさん、
Chief, you need to trust us, man. We're friends. No, you just gotta trust us. We got proof. No. But all the shooting minigames. Ed is just in shock.
あと 3年で十分な年金が降りる。めでたく定年だ。デカ人生に傷をつけることなく。エド、おとなしくしてるんだ。今度何か起こすともう私の権限では抑えきれん。君は 30年間のデカ人生とポリスノーツの栄光を棒に振ることになるぞ。相手はあの徳川なんだ。徳川のやり口ならよく知ってる。
奴は間違いなく黒だ。ジョナサン、分かってくれ。彼らと正面から戦うにはそれなりの勝算が必要なんだ。奴を追い込めるだけの証拠がなければ、今の状況では君らに協力はできん。ゲイツ、デイブがやられたんだぞ。あんたの。腹立ちはわかる。だが。
私の立場も分かってくれ。上からの圧力も相当なものになってきているんだ。立場がどうのこうの言ってる場合か。あんたの可愛い部下に裏切り者がいる。またその話か。And
Jonathan is the snake eater。同じ仲間を疑うのはよせ。とにかくエド、命令だ。しばらく休養を取れ。
家に帰って家族サービスでもしてやれ。ジョナサン、つまらんことを考えずにゆっくり観光を楽しめ。北条の件に関しては AP で捜査させる。何か分かったら報告しよう。Sure,
I bet they do something.
いいな、二人とも。ジョナサン、命令に従わない場合はホームへ送り返すぞ。
No, Dolan, I actually think he's on our side. In a sense. But I think he's a good guy. The snake is definitely redwood.
証拠がつかめればな。だが勘違いをして勝手なことはするなよ。エド、明日までに納得のいく報告書を提出しろ。
But you just sent him on vacation, on time off. God damn it. Chief is such a hard ass. You know what? I put the system on trial right here. The system is all fucked. Okay, fair point, Dolan. Fair point. You know what? I think I'm gonna put the. The chat back up because we have Beautiful X in Twitch chat, I think. Don't want him to feel left out. Let me know if something's wrong with chat, but it should be fine right now. Hey, Gates.
Wow.
That's harsh. Well, yeah, I'm being hosted on two sites, on Twitch and on Safe State Heroes at the same time. So sometimes, so if there's talk on both chats, I put both of them on stream so you guys can understand who I'm talking to. Blood sample. There we go. That's our ticket. Well, basically everything I want to talk to him about. Should be the body of somebody connected to that biker inside AMM. The report only mentions Ishida's body. That's impossible. We shot a guy in a spacesuit in the moon corner. There have to be bullets, blood, and fingerprints all over that place. Not to mention the bike. I didn't get any reports on that. Well, surprising. I got into several gunfights with them. There should be bullets from their guns lodged into the walls at AMM and the line near rail station, not to mention the train. There were, but with lift guns it's impossible to identify the gun from a bullet. What about the riflings? As you'll know, the moment a bullet leaves the barrel of a lift gun, a second explosion occurs, and that's what propels it. The gun doesn't have a rifling mark on the bullet. That's why this kind of gun is so popular amongst criminals. What about fingerprints? It's a museum, for Christ's sake. It gets thousands of visitors a day. It would be a nightmare trying to extract fingerprints for forensic purposes. What about the bike that was used? Turns out it was stolen. The bike matches one in a stolen vehicle report filed by someone in OLA. Looks like it was smuggled here from home. Oh! So it's the same one we saw Redwood driving on home. We didn't obtain anything from it connecting to it to the perpetrator, unfortunately. What about blood? The blood from the guy I killed should be in there. As I mentioned, apparently the only blood they found belongs to Ishida. What about the blood on the linear rail platforms and the train? I haven't heard anything about that. Seems like the blood we collected is all there is. What blood was that? I'll show you in a second. Blood from the biker we collected at the scene. It appears to have come from him after he was shot. I suggest we have AP analyze that, but our hands are full at the moment. Well, thank God we got our forensics. I guess you'll just have to get Victor to do it for you. We will. Where did the mosquitoes at AMM come from? Figure out anything from their serial numbers? The mosquitoes, which had collected around Ishida, had originally been sent back to Tokugawa Heavy Industries from BCCH and various other hospitals on the colony because of malfunctions in their control circuits. Of course. How convenient. Well, I think artificial blood should still have DNA in it, right? And special, I don't know, identifiers. However, Tokugawa are insisting they never received them. They say the whole thing was a slip-up on their side, and they plan on conducting an inquiry to determine who was responsible. That's it? Even that by itself is causing an uproar. So there's nothing. No one single piece of evidence. That's just wonderful. Whatever happened to working at crime scene, Gates? Tokugawa are essentially the owner and operator of AMM. A of course. That's what they told us there. We can't inspect the crime scene until they give us permission. That's the way it works here. Tokugawa's flunkies might be tampering with evidence. I honestly don't know, don't think they'd do something like that, but they could if they wanted. God damn it. They're clever, they're prudent, and they've got the finances to back it up. This is their territory. Make a mistake and they'll make you pay for it. What's happening about Dave? According to the report, when AP arrived at the scene, Dave's body was nowhere in sight, of course. Super convenient. You're certain he died, are you? The whole thing's bizarre. It's not like he could just get up and walk away by himself, if he is indeed dead. We've asked all emergency rooms on the colony to contact us if he appears. What's going on with Ishida? AP are handling the Ishida murder. He was a Tokugawa employee. You have to deal with this carefully. The fact that you two were at the scene doesn't do you any favors. I can't understand why his killer felt the need to go to such lengths. Hopefully the autopsy will shed some light. Go talk to Victor. He might be able to offer some insight. Let AP handle the Ishida case. Tokugawa found out you were poking around about Ishida, they'd go berserk. Given everything which happened at AMM, cause any more trouble and there's no telling what Tokugawa might do. Okay. Right before Dave died, he told us the Redwood was the biker. I saw the guy's eyes myself. I swear to you it was him. Redwood is an exemplary member of this unit. I can't imagine him being involved in something like that. So where's Redwood? He's away on assignment. I sent him to collect new EMPS system chips from Tokugawa Heavy Industries earlier today. I'll question him when he returns. I'll do some investigating myself and see what I come up with. Okay. About the bomb in the bag store. Only someone with highly advanced training could have created something like that. Yeah, and as it happens, Redwood showed us one like just like it the day I got here. Well, we didn't come across anything that uncommon when we cross-referenced the bomb's components with our own list of known explosives. I sincerely hope Redwood wasn't involved. Don't hold your breath. We're looking into former APs and military personnel as we speak. If it's a frozener, it won't take long to track the bugger down. Okay. Blood sample, I guess. We collected this at the scene yesterday. Any thoughts? Well, one thing's for sure. It does resemble the artificial blood APs use. Have Victor analyze it for you. You should be able to find out if it belongs to Redwood. Go have Victor check it out. You should be able... Okay. Let's do it, I guess.
いいな、二人とも。 徳川を封じられるような証拠がない限り、下手な考えは起こすなよ。
See, I think this guy is okay. He's legit.
はっきりするまで内密にな。
Okay, let's go to forensics. Or rather, back. I want to see if there's something weird about the room. See you later. Phew. Yeah, Red was in here, nothing at his desk. Let's go to forensics. And then to Vice to console Meryl, maybe.
Oh, Jonah-san! ひと暴れしたらしいの。わしはすっきりしたぞ。
Whatever you feel like, guest slash beautiful. You can do whichever. But, you know, it's up to
you.
I'll guess in that case, if you're sticking around over there, then I don't need to have both chats on stream, though. If someone else pops up on Twitch, I'll bring them back, don't worry. Okay, so let's talk to them. Victor, hit me with it. Let's ask about everything, basically. What are you going to do when you retire, Victor? I love what I do. This is my life. Think I'm going to retire? This job and my research are everything to me. Even that slowly disappearing. It's terrible. If only I was a little younger. I wish I could see some action again sometime. Who knows how much longer this old nuisance will be around. Okay. Did you know Dave's body has disappeared? Really? Hadn't heard anything about it. Can't believe Dave's dead. Didn't know him that well, but he was a nice kid. He always liked listening to me talk about home. He was good company for someone like me. What a shame. So young. Dave liked you too, Victor. Okay. Victor, I shot that guy over a dozen times and he still didn't go down. Is that even possible? Shot him with what? My recoil. You use hollow points? No, armor piercing. They go straight through the body. They're not like dum-dums. Well, if he's a heavy narc user, it's possible. And if he's using artificial blood, it wouldn't surprise me at all. You don't have to worry about blood loss if you're using artificial blood. But if you hit him with a number of rounds in one or more of his vitals, he'd be in some serious trouble. We have a sample of the guy's blood. Let me see it.
Victor, あんたを俺たちの味方として頼みがある。この人工血液を内緒で調べてほしい。さっき言った星のものか？ そうだ。デイブをやったあの男の。なるほど。これを調べれば犯人は限定できる。限定？人物は特定できないのか？わかるのは人工血液の型、製造業者、製造バージョンだけじゃが、それで十分じゃ。こんな第一の。There we go, Palma.
There's a version apparently.
AP か軍かのどちらかじゃ。APのものであれば
透析機と輸血データを照合すれば犯人は絞れるわい。もともと酸素濃度が低いところでの作業用に作られたもんじゃ。通常よりも酸素運搬効率がいいようにな。あの人工血液は常人の人肺機能では無理じゃ。頼んだぞ。高貴なお方の血かもしれないからな。少し時間がかかるがいいかな。わしもあいつらAPは好かん。
Excellent. Not making the same mistake twice. Okay, let's keep talking about the biker. Suppose Redwood is the biker. If he is, he'd be in pretty bad shape right now. He may be a frozener, but he's still fresh and blood. He's still flesh and blood. Might even be dead. You try checking all the hospitals to see if he's there? Good thing we picked up that blood. We should know pretty soon if it's actually Redwood. Okay, that's good. Tell us about the results of Ishida's autopsy. Actually, BCCH's pathology department will be performing Ishida's medical examination. BCCH? Why? That's the way it's been in the past 3 years. I don't agree with it myself, but it has to do with removing and preserving organs for transplants. The results of all autopsies BCCH does are sent to AP. They don't let me touch them. It is unusual for me to do the autopsy in cases like this, but they insisted. Oh, unusual for them to do the autopsies in cases like this, but they insisted. Might be to do with Tokugawa. So I've got absolutely nothing now. Well, I did see some VREs of the crime scene. What are VREs? I shot and killed this guy at AMM who attacked us. Did you hear anything about that? Nope, first I've heard. Maybe he was sent to BCCH like Ishida? Do you learn anything from the crime scene VREs? It's hard to say from just the VREs, but with the amount of blood I saw, I'd say Ishida's head was cut off after he was already dead. I don't think the mosquitoes are what killed him. He wasn't killed at AMM either. It's kind of strange, but it looked like Ishida put up almost no fight at all when he was killed. It's not that strange, you probably just realized what's gonna go down. Hey, Dr. Frinderman. Hold on, if you're here too, I'm gonna put the chat back up. Or is he gone right now? I'm not sure anymore. I think I missed the... whatever. If you're Dr. Frinderman, let yourself be known. It's kind of strange, but look like... oh, okay. Why do you say that? His body was too clean. Normally, when someone is killed like that, you see clues on the body that point to homicide. Defense wounds like subcutaneous bleeding. It didn't look like he died instantly either. I won't be able to tell the exact cause of death unless I perform an autopsy on him by myself. Before any discoloration of the body takes place. There's almost no doubt in my mind Ishida was killed somewhere else and taken to AMM afterwards. Okay. Body management. Who's in charge of a person's body when they die? Beyond doesn't have a medical examiner system like most big cities on home. They've got it that way for the sake of organ transplants. Bodies are usually sent to transplant hospitals like BCCH for any post-mortem examinations that are required. If you wait too long to extract the organs after the examination, they spoil. As a forensic pathologist, I'm not exactly happy with that, but we are dealing with a severe organ shortage. Well, maybe Suika is around here somewhere? Maybe someone can write to Suika and see if he's, if he can help us? Oh, he's not here, I see. Well, maybe he'll be back soon, him or, Snore. And they'll be able to help you. Those autopsy preservation laws you find in places on home simply can't be applied here. The use of artificial organs is still a long way down the road. Until then, medical legal death investigations will always take a backseat to securing organs. That's kind of dumb. Use of artificial organs is still a long way down the road. Till then, okay. How much longer are we from using artificial organs among the general public? They're using AP to look into the possibility, but the results aren't very promising. It seems it'll be too expensive and require a number of special facilities. It won't be happening anytime soon. That's what Chris was saying. Sure, modern medical science has given us good antithrombic drugs and whatnot, but there is still a mountain of problems to overcome before we can talk about applying those to artificial organs. Okay, I guess that's it. Got nothing else to show him. I guess we're gone. How's life, Gorby? Sometimes I'm glad he can't talk. Probably wouldn't shut up. I wonder if that's a joke about Metal Gear in Snatcher. It was a wisecracking sidekick. Okay, well I guess we're done here. Let's try going to Vice maybe? See what's up there. Talk to Meryl. Thank you for your time, Victor. You guys really look like hell. You okay, Meryl? Yeah, I'm hanging in there. Can't say it's gonna be easy. Poor guy. Poor Dave. Who put these flowers here? That's lavender I had shipped in cryogenic storage from home. The inspection plants have to go through is a real pain in the butt, but they were Dave's favorite. Aww. They smell nice. Just like Chris's perfume. They smell just like you'd expect them to. Anything else on Dave's desk that we can... Things like that are all I've got left of Dave now. Him and his stupid toys, huh? Dave was really into sci-fi monsters. The kind that go around and do whatever they want. Poor guy. Really didn't deserve to die. What's this envelope? That's a Japanese prize envelope from something Dave wanted at a hobby show. The one that video game company holds every year. You want it? It's empty. No. It's over there.
ここの柱の傷は?
Dave が私のナイフで刻んだのよ。
日本語のようだが、なんて書いてあるんだ？
それは、アイアイガサ。
アイアイガサ？
日本でよく書かれる落書き。
傘の下に男と女の名前を書くんだ。お互いがうまくいくようにな。
I see.
それで、誰の名前が書いてあるんだ？
You're breaking my heart here.
最初は分からなかったんだが、日本人の刑事が来た時に分かったんだ。
あの時デカちょったら、カンカンになって柱を拭いたけど消えなかった。おかげでデーブの思い出が残ったわ。
時々説明のつかないことをするやつだった。
Poor Dave. Really feel bad about it.You look really drained. Did you get any sleep? I'm okay, thanks. I'm not in the mood for sleep. I'm getting rid of whatever woman's left in me until I get back at them for Dave. Meryl, she looks lonely. She'll be fine. She's a strong woman. Don't need no man. Except Dave. Any new leads, Meryl? Yeah, a couple of things, actually.Sorry, I'm not good at small talk. Okay, her past. Ever heard the saying, never ask a woman about her past or a man about his. When we were chasing the biker. So that might be the only, the key clue that we need to get, to incriminate. A bit. Okay, let me know. Or maybe it's this part. I don't know. Let me know if it's still fucky. Let me know if you can hear me right now. I'll try and not touch the cables as much as I can. Sorry. Why would they feel the need to hide the body? I'll keep looking. I can't believe this has happened. Audio is back. Okay.Good. Thanks for letting me know. I mean, what are you supposed to tell his family? Oh, hey, Meatwagon. Yeah, I know. I keep looking, I can't believe this has happened. Okay. Ishida. What happened with Ishida? AP's handling the investigation, but they won't tell us anything. It's even worse that it's a Tokugawa employee. That's right. Why don't you talk to Victor about the autopsy results? Actually, Victor won't be performing the autopsy. He said the body was sent to BCCH. BCCH? Why would they do that? Well, you weren't here for that either, I think, Suika, but apparently because of because they need organs for transplants so bad, they first, like, whenever there's a body, even in a criminal case, they first send it to transplant hospitals to farm it for whatever they can, and basically the pathological investigation is secondary to that. So we're just fucked. That's just the way it goes on Beyond. AP recovered the body, but Tokugawa are demanding it to be turned over to them. Okay. Is it still doing? Is it still giving problems? The mic, is it still noisy? Shit, I'm sorry. If it's really bad, I might just have to like buy a new one. But I'd rather like save up for a really good one instead of buying like a mediocre one. Or a bit less cheap one. And I can't really afford that right now. What about that biker? It looks like the bike was smuggled here from home, but I can't pinpoint a possible route. And the guy himself? He disappeared in the blink of an eye. Someone must have tampered with the area's data to cover for him. It's Redwood, I know it. I think so too, it's definitely him. But would it be possible to alter BCP data? It'd be difficult, but not impossible for someone here. Whoever he is, if that guy's changing data himself, we've got some real problems. If the biker is Redwood, then where is he? Gate says he's away on assignment. I'd be surprised if he could walk in that condition. He definitely isn't around here. It would be plausible if he really isn't the biker. He couldn't have survived what happened there anyway. Dave and I shot him 6 times. I got him 15 times. It was 12 earlier, dude. If that's the case, has his body gone missing too? Anyway, don't let your guard down. Gate seems to have some doubts about him himself. He's probably dead, but I'll check every hospital to see if he was taken anywhere. Poisoners have to contact the government whenever they're hospitalized. There'd be a record of it. Victor felt the same way. He's probably dead, we'll check. Okay. What happened with the crime scenes? AP's working both AMM and the bag store. I hear the ISPA is gonna sue BCP over what happened to the coral. Oops. The owner of the bag store is on the run, so AP's closed it off. Meaning we're fresh out of options. Looks like it. Tokugawa have stepped up the pressure on BCP too.
Ah, so, so. Zutto hikkakatte tan dakedo. Ano kaban ya de Dave ga inakunatta toki, fushou shite ta Empus ga ita desho?
Ryuaki o kakaerarete ita Godard ka? Are wa tashika Redwood
no kiya. Oh, it was Redwoods and it was... No, but it had red bloods.
Toyukoto wa...
No, I think Dave was inside because it was bleeding red blood. Exactly. There we go.
So, AP's blood is red. I put Dave in there. なぜ?それは分からないわ。証拠は?エンプスを調べればデーブのルミノール反応が出るかもしれない。私が調べるわ。気をつけろよ。このBCPのどこまでが敵かわからないからな。分かってるわ。Anything
else? Things are tense as hell everywhere. No one's letting any information out. Don't have anything to show right now, anything, you know?
いっそのこと徳川製薬へ潜入してみたらどう？
俺もそれが手っ取り早いと。
本気か？
How'd that help us, though?
証拠さえつかめばこっちのもんよ。あそこにあるはずよ。
Well, okay. Oops. I guess we'll try forensics one more time and then I'll head out. We don't have anything here. What can I do for you guys? Looking for the analysis results for that blood. I'm still working on it. Okay. That is what I wanted. I guess we'll go out then. Thanks for your time, Victor. Don't even want to talk to this asshole.
Edo. こうなれば強硬手段に訴えるしかない。
メリルの言ってた件か。徳川製薬へ潜り込むという。
そうだ。あそこへ踏み込み、物を抑える。リリエスの奥に工場があったろ。
そこにあると思うか。
なければお前の首はなくなる。俺も地球へ送還される。
おいおい。
大丈夫だ。必ずある。ガードマンが言ってたろ。サンプルは試作工場で作るって。物を握れば、ゲイツも腰を上げずにはおられまい。
それはそうだが。
Ready to head out? I guess so. Well, it's the only place I can go to anyway.
よし、徳川製薬へ向かおう。
念のため寄り道をしていこう。つけられてるかもしれん。
わかった。本部長なら見張りをつけてるかもしれん。一回りしてから行こう。
Sure is scenic out here.
Tokugawa 製薬だぞ。
この中のどこかにナークカプセルがあるはずだ。一セットでも発見できれば、それで奴らの犯罪を立証できる。
その代わり、何も出なかった時は諦めるんだぞ。
必ずあるさ、この中に。さあ、矢探しだ。
Well, again, let's try the front door and see what happens. Open the door with the ID card. Oh, right, forgot. Maybe we can even go deeper into the facility.
Front door.
Place looks empty.
誰もいないな。
Oh, right.
最初の物々しい警戒からすると嘘のようだ。
どっから始める？
どう考えてもあの奥の部屋が怪しいな。あそこを調べよう。
First of all, there's this camera right here. I think that camera just moved. Sure it wasn't your imagination? It definitely felt like the camera moved. Maybe not. Keep towards the walls, Jonathan. We can't let them catch us on any of the cameras. Okay. Now, what I think, first of all, is we want to go in there. Back room.The only way for us to open this door is through its lock system. And? This is the magnetic lock system for this door. This is advanced stuff. Way more advanced than the DDS room's lock.
Yosh, lock system ni ID を差し込んでみよう。 ID を差し込んで。
Come on. Fuck yeah!
おお、ジョナサン、扉が開いたぞ。しかし、これだけのセキュリティが ID だけで開くとは妙だな。警備員の話だと、ここは徳川本人の許可が下りないと開けられないとか言ってたろ。
エド、気にしすぎだ。
Oh yeah, that's the right attitude.
行こう。
これは。
the fuck? A black poppy field? Well, this is fucking incriminating! No, they're gonna... I bet this is all, like, tripwired and alarmed, but... This is huge! It's completely illegal to grow poppy on Beyond. And them just having it in the second room? God damn.
まさしくナークの原料となるブラックポピーだよ。この実から取れる乳液でナークが作られる。これが黒消し。それにこの葉、ロレインが持ってきたあの葉と同じだ。遺伝子操作と品種改良を重ねた新種の黒消しだ。こんな黒消しは見たことがない。Yeah,
I'll pick one. Let's grab some for evidence. Wait, they're connected to laser sensors. See them sticking out the field? Touch anything and an alarm will go off. Son of a bitch. Look but not touch. I'll just keep looking them. There's no soil here, is there? They're cultivating them hydroponically, meaning they can grow them in just a nutrient solution. They don't need any soil at all. Chat in stream? What do you mean? Chat shouldn't be in stream, right? I thought I turned it off. Anyhow. Oh, what happened to it? Well, I just saw the sense that the chat isn't in stream. Yeah. Well, just because I noticed that in the last couple of streams, the game wasn't really getting a lot of people from Twitch, so people weren't really using the chat there. So I thought, like, why should I just stick the chats in there on stream? Earlier, when Beautiful was on Twitch, I put it back up, but then he moved to Safe City Heroes, so I took it back down. And if someone will pop onto Twitch soon too, then I could bring it back up. I just don't see the need to put like the Safe State Heroes chat by itself on stream for no reason. So that's it. What's more, Tokugawa led the field when it comes to hydroponics. Is this place automated? Looks like everything's controlled by a chaos system. Humidity, temperature, sunlight. It's all running totally by itself. They could minimize the number of people in the know and prevent human error. Look, they've even increased the carbon dioxide in the air to accelerate their growth. You could do multiple harvests a year under these conditions. You could easily make several dozen kilos of narc with all the poppies here. If they've got more fields up there, that gives them three times this amount. Oh, that's true, there are other fields too. There's that another one over there at least. So what do we do now? There's another door over there. Maybe you can find a place to shut this down or something? There's another room at the back. Looks like some kind of factory. It's a funny looking door. It's an automated door built with intelligent materials. If the room temperature exceeds a specified level, a group of shape memory alloy springs pop up and opens the door opens. Basically, the door opens to cool the room if it gets too hot. Like, for us, the place is like a goddamn sauna right now. Okay. Can I go inside? There's no need to rush things. Let's make sure we've checked out this place thoroughly first. What else is there? I guess I can try and pick it a couple more times. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay. There's nothing else we can do right now. Let's keep looking around. Okay, I tried that. Can I now go through the door? Oh, maybe there's the sunlight or something? Yeah. They're not using xenon grow lights. It looks like they're not using optical fibers to transport sunlight here. It looks like they are using optical fibers to transport sunlight here. They must use a mirror to gather sunlight at night, too. They could even control the amount of light by the chaos system. This place gets constant sunlight all year. better than any tropical paradise. Somehow I think the word cesspool is more appropriate. Okay. I think that's all we got. Let's try and leave. I can save that room at the back for after we're done here. Okay, so what am I missing here? Oh, more fields up there too. Oh shit, there are different floors of fields? That's insane. This looks similar to an auditorium.
間違いない。ロレインから預かったあの消しの葉はここで作られたものだ。王女はここから持ってきたんだ。
まったく、ビヨンド内で堂々と黒消し栽培とはいい根性だ。消しの栽培だけでもかなりの重罪だ。
消し栽培だけであとは害虫か？そんなはずはない。奥へ行ってみよう。もっと面白いものがあるかもしれん。
Let's see what's behind door number A.
用心しろよ。ここが本当に徳川の消し工場だとすると、こんなに警備が手薄なはずがない。
わかった。何かあったらすぐに応戦できるぜ。
銃もないのにか。
いざとなれば、エドノを使うさ。
お前。
大丈夫だ。お前は当てにはしてない。射撃は俺に任せろ。
すまない。
気にするな。人にはいろいろあるさ。
よし、奥の部屋を見てみよう。
あ、これは。
これはまさにナークカプセルを作ってるところだ。見ろ、黒消しの実が。
Oh wow. I wish we had a camera. I wish in the future, in 2040, we had cameras built into our phones or something like that. But apparently that's not the case. There we go, that's exactly what we needed.
It's a Nark capsule. It's a Nark capsule. It's a Nark
capsule. It's a Nark capsule. It's a Nark capsule.
ベルトコンベアで流されていく。倉庫で箱詰めされるんだろう。
Well, just like grab a handful. Pick it up. The NAR capsule K9. We finally found it. Just grab it. God damn it. Okay, what's this? This pool here.
さっきの消し栽培場で採れた消し
栽培。
どんどん流れてくる。
何もかもが自動化されてる。
Pots picked from the growing fields. Okay, what else do we have here? Here they're extracting the sap from the pods. It has certain alkaloids used for making drugs like morphine and codeine, or however you say it. Then by drying the sap, you get opium.You can then isolate morphine from the opium. You still remember all that from narcotics. I got an award there, remember? So did you. What they're doing so far is the same process you'd go through to make normal opium derivatives. They're extracting the sap from the pods here. That's the main ingredient of morphine. Okay. After they get the opium, they move on to the next step.Here they're taking the heroin created from the morphine and combining it with a hallucinogen to make Narc. You could say that's the secret behind Narc. So by combining a natural drug, a synthetic drug, and a hallucinogen, they create something with both the addictiveness of morphine and hallucinogenic properties. That's what's so unique about Narc. It's also the scariest part about it. After they synthesize Narc comes the next step. Here they're chemically separating the completed Narc into two.They get two capsule types as a result. Everything on Hojo's CD was the truth. The separate capsules offer no narcotic reaction on their own. That's the trick. Okay. After they separate NARC, they go on to the next step. Here they're placing the separated NARC liquid in gelatin and turning it into a capsule. And the end result is a NARC capsule.Right, then for the final step, the mark that defines the different capsules, the drug identification code, gets printed on. If what this counter says is right, they're pumping out several hundred capsules a second.
まさにナーク製造工場だ。黒消しの栽培からナークカプセル製造まで。エド、ついに奴らの首根っこを押さえたぞ。
さて、どうする？今、処分するか？
帰ってゲイツに伝えよう。それから AP とここに踏み込むってのはどうだ？
本部長もこれを見れば目を覚ますだろう。
いくつかいただいていこう。
Thank you.
どうするつもりだ？
ゲイツへの手土産だ。行こう。
They could grab some of the opium pods too, I think. Doesn't seem to be any sensors over there. Oh, that was quick.
というわけだ、ゲイツ。それがそのナークカプセル、K9 だ。これで徳川をパクれる。
どうやって入った？
ノックして入ったとでも思うか？
お前たち、捜査令状もなしに。本部長、いいですか？
We'll get a warrant and go in there.
堂々と黒消しをこのビヨンドで栽培して、その上、ナークを密造してるんです。
Also, and before we go in to see, like there's a whole police raid inside, and then the chief is in there, and they're going inside the facility, and it's empty. If that happens, I'm gonna lose my shit.
この目で見たんです。よし、わかった。徳川も年貢の納め時だろう。ご苦労だったな、二人と。
For a change, we always do good work.
一緒に来るか。
もちろん。
ジョナサン、君の反動銃リコイルを返しておこう。特例だぞ、いいな。
分かってる。特別扱いは嫌いじゃない。
よし、エンプス部隊、AP 全員第二装備
で集合。Oh damn, it's going down.
徳川製薬へ踏み込む。
Oh, Gundam's away! Yeah, that's what I was saying, Suiko. We get there and there's nothing. Redwood.
Oh, Ido. Redwood. He's dead. He's pimping. Why is he
flying? Those were definitely his eyes.Maybe he has a twin or something like that? Clever. Let's see what happens. If it's all gone, I'm gonna lose my shit.
ここがナークが密造している工場だ。
エド、ヨナさん、案内してくれ。
This is too easy. It's too good. Let's see.
Gates, 乗り込もうぜ。
よし。AP 隊一時つけ。エンプス A 班は周りを固めろ。
Oh, it's actually pronounced Emps. That's funny. I think EMPS sounds pretty good too.Get out of the way, son.
あんたたち、なんだ、どうしたってんだ。
俺たちが観光見物ツアーの団体に見えるか。
BCP 本部長のゲイツ・ベッカーだ。この会社内を調べさせてもらおう。
どうして？
黒消し栽培、ナーク密造の容疑だ。
何のことだい？一体。
捜査令状はある。ジョナサン、どこだ？案内してくれ。
Please, please. Maybe it's only active at night or something like that. I bet that's the case.It's only active at night, I bet. I'd like to take a tour at your factory in the back. You can't do that. You need President Tokugawa's permission before I could let you in there. Open that door this instant. I can't. Not by myself, anyway. Well, good thing. Can you open it? No, I think it could only open from the security booth right now. Aw, shit. Well, go ahead, son. question. Listen, you. Now we want the truth. What do you guys think you're doing? You've got Narc stashed away back there, don't you? Yeah, we know all about what's going on. Don't bother trying to bullshit us. Are you guys crazy? Come on, spill it. We saw everything ourselves. This is outrageous. You'll regret that attitude of yours. Take us to the Narc factory, now. Our president won't stand for this. Do you realize what you're doing? You're going to wish you hadn't done this. Have you forgotten what you're dealing with? What's that factory in the back for? What are you doing there? It's a factory for producing drug samples. You mean for producing Narc? What are you talking about? You can't just throw around accusations like that. Tell us the truth. What are you really doing back there? I don't have to answer your questions. We'll sue you for this. You're better off cooperating, for your own sake. I'm going to wish you hadn't done this and forgotten who you're dealing with. Whatever. You're afraid of Sadayoki? I promise you we can protect you. Protect me? What can you guys do? You're nothing. What do you have to gain by covering for Tokugawa like this? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not afraid of you guys. That's it? That's all I was gonna say? Fine. Then, I don't know what now. This guy's one of the security guards here. Another Oriental chap, I see. I've got nothing to say to you. He's an accomplice in all this. He's one of Tokugawa's goons. I'm not afraid of you guys. Yeah, you made that pretty fucking clear. Open that door, now! That lock system is different from the others. I can't make the decision to open it myself.
Wakatta, Tokugawa no inume. Sukoshi tearai ga enpus o tsukau. Odagado Eihan, kono tobira o teichou ni
hakai. Make a path.
Ryokai!
Mate!
Dare da?
Tokugawa Kaito!
Oh shit.
Sadaoki. いいところに来たな。
また貴様たちか。 ここで何をしとる? ゲイツ! 早くこのバカどもを連れて帰れ! 謝罪は後で聞こう。
徳川! 状況が変わってね。 この扉を開けてもらおうか?
何? ああ… BCP本部長と回ろう者が…
Are they like aiming their guns at Tokugawa or at us? I'm not sure. Are they like covering up Tokugawa?
今ならまだ間に合うぞ。どうする?
何に間に合うんだ、徳川。 BCPを舐めるのもほどほどにしろ!
ゲイツ!
I really hope we're not fucking this up.
私の恩を忘れたか? お前が今の立場にあるのは…
貞沖、大口を叩けるのも今のうちだ。
徳川、ほら! BCP発行の捜査令状だ。 君の大切なNARC製造工場とやらを見せてもらおうか? ここを開けろ!
NARC? NARCだと? これは参った…何のことだ?
とぼけるな、貞沖! 往生際が悪いぞ!
はぁ、困ったな… わかった… 斎藤君? 扉を開けて差し上げろ。
で、でも…
Well, we don't know, Suika. Maybe in the future there are no cameras.
何もかもここの野蛮の連中に見せてやれ。
本当にいいんですか?
ああ、構わん。
わかりました。
Shit.
扉を開けます。
It's too easy. No, it's not gonna work. This is bad for us.
We're
gonna fuck this
up.
They're gonna kick us out. Something's not right. Black Poppy! Motherfucker! And before they have a perfectly valid explanation. What to do? Open the other door. That should make everything very obvious. Wait, Jonathan, we can check that out later. First, let's see what's around here. We got fucking Black Poppy everywhere.
これは？ジョナサン、決死じゃないぞ。
No! Motherfucker!
ゲイツ、何があるだって？
How did they do this? 俺
が決死に見えるか？
ジョナサン、どうした？
これは、我が社の極秘プロジェクトの地球環境対策として開発された人工波だ。炭酸ガスを普通の3倍も吸収するという画期的なものだ。エコロジーテロリストなどに知られると厄介なんで極秘にしてたんだよ。
そんな、
確かに4時間前まではここにあったわ。このどこかにあるはずだ。
ジョナサン、落ち着け。よく探してみるんだ。まだ結論が出たわけじゃあるまい。
その通りだ。よく見てみよう。
Fuck. How are they, and what, they're just gonna be completely different? Let's keep looking. I don't know what to look for. Look closer.
違う。おかしい。消しはどこに行ったんだ？
きっとあるはずだ。探すんだ。
Have to be here somewhere. Different floors, maybe? If they switched all these, they probably switched the ones up there too. Shit. This thing doesn't look any different. This is definitely the same room.
ない。消しがなくなってる。
本部長。
But they're in water. How would they flip it over? Okay, see you later, Bats.
どうだね、我が社のエコロジー新製品は気に入ってもらえたかね。
隠したな、貞置。
隠すも何も。ここには前からこの人工波しかないんだがね。
ジョナサン、奥の部屋を見てみよう。
そうだ、ゲイツ。奥の部屋を見てみよう。奥の部屋を見てくれ。奥にナーク工場がある。
その言葉当てにしていいんだな。
もちろんです。ここの消しはともかく、
あの設備を短時間で移動するのは
不可能です。
よし、奥の部屋に行ってみよう。
あった、本部長。ここです。ここがナークの製造工場です。
どこがナーク工場だって教えてほしいもんだ。ここのどこが？
ジョナサン、エド、気にせず説明してくれ。
本部長、見てください。これがナークの製造過程です。
君ら頭がおかしいんじゃないのか。ここでは DDS のカプセルを作っているんだ。
いや、K9、right?
でたらめ言うな、徳川。
どこにナークがある？さあ、見せても
らおう。We got the disc to prove it. It's right fucking here. The Nark should be here, Gates. I don't care. Search wherever you want. You're wasting your time. Are you so sure of yourself? Because I know there isn't any Nark here. You're lying. This is where you make it. What's going on? Where's the Nark?
あれ？消しの実がなくなっている。
ここに黒消しの実がたくさんあったんだ。
Where's the Nark, Jonathan? Ed? We're fucked now. We're fucked. This is where they're making it. Go ahead, Gates. Search wherever you'd like. This is where they're making it. Go ahead, Gates. Search. Well, I guess we gotta just... Pots are gone. Just totally gone. If we don't find anything, we'll have a serious problem to contend with. Shit. 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 Shit.Look, you can see the Nark being made right here. Go ahead, guys, search wherever you like. This is where they're making it. What do I need to do right now? Motherfucker!
これです。
It's regular. No, it's a regular capsule. See the leaves.
バカを言うな。これは無重力下でも均等に溶解するというカプセル K9 だ。
もう少しまともな言い訳をするんだな。このカプセルの秘密は分かってる。
秘密だと？
Actually, if Tokugawa wanted to like ban cameras,
カプセルじゃない。
They could.
目印がない。
But how did they do this? They just did it? They just switched everything? Or do the rooms actually rotate? But to rotate a room like this, a whole factory... Goddamn, how did they... And how did they know in advance? Or is it always like a nighttime, daytime
thing?
Jonathan, Edo! ここなんだな。確かだ。ここに間違いない。ゲイツ、捜査は済んだろう。さあ、この失態をどうしてくれる？待て、徳川。まだだ。まだ済んでない。おい、APDI、お前たちこの中をくまなく調べろ。隅から隅までな。了解。各班3回して工場内を捜査しろ。
What if they're gonna search the whole place? They're gonna notice if there's another room that rotates or something, right? Now he's getting a bit nervous. Is this it? Is that Hojo?
Hojo?
This is it, we got him.
どうしてここに北条が?
会社は北条健三。 ここの社員です。
急いで犯人の足跡、指紋、
DNA。 Oh, unless they're planning this on us. Unless they're framing us.
アナライザーを使います。
どういうことなんだ?
隊長、死体に生活反応が見られます。 殺害現場はここと見て間違いないでしょう。 遺体の体温 34.3度。 ここの室温が高温ということを考慮しても、 死後
They killed him 4 hours ago? God damn it.
Oh no.
They're gonna edit the camera footage. To show that we killed him. Oh, this motherfucker is good.
DNA指紋の方はどうだ?北条に付着していた毛髪、および 工場内に残されていた毛髪数本から DNA 指紋を検出、ポリモルフィズム法により一致。
RFLP?
凶器はビヨンドでは珍しい。
How did they get?
弾痕検査をすれば立証できます。
Shit, they're gonna frame us.
BCP の記録にあるライフリングとの照合。
Fuck, they had the bullets.
Gates.
From when we shot. From the whole shootout and the cases too from the museum. Oh, motherfucker.
やはりさすが時刻は4時間前。よし、それでいい。ここの警備員、斎藤の証言も取れました。会社とイングラムは今朝未明、工場で言い争っていたそうです。うん。素晴らしい。パーフェクトだ。
ゲイツ、何だ?何をしている?よろしい。ご苦労。
事件は解決した。本部長、どういうことです?ジョナサン・イングラム、君を北条健三並びに石田純、北条ロレイン殺害を逮捕する。逮捕?俺をか?エド、君にも話を聞かねばならんな。ことによれば君も処分しなければなるまい。貴様。
Son of a bitch.
正体を現したか, Jonathan Ingram. お前は4時間前ここで北条と言い争った。前妻であるロレインへの嫉妬心からその銃で北条を射殺した。今のようにそうやってな。ゲイツ、銃を返したのもそういうことだったのか。同じようにロレインをホームで殺害。 お前があの方の爆弾についてせいついしていることはカバン屋での記録を見れば分かる。爆弾を解体したのはお前だからな。Oh,
you son of a bitch, you're gonna use that against me?
裏付けも取れている。ロシ市警から連絡があった。貴様の事務所から爆破用の起爆装置が見つかったとな。
How convenient.
あの犯行に使われたバイクも貴様が密輸したらしいじゃないか。貴様が乗っていた ASL797便に乗せてな。
まさか。
そして真相を知った石田までも消した。
消失最初から。
Don't know, the trouble about that is that even if you're going against your gut instincts, it's your gut telling you to go against your gut instincts, so... You're fucked either way. しかもライフリングの残る足のつく銃はな、見てみるがいい。AP も BCP の連中もみんな無反動銃、リフトガンだ。Yeah, but you're with a fucking mafia. You can get a coil gun as easily as you'd like.
北条はその銃で殺されたんだ。
And they took my gun too.
今しているのはこのコロニーではお前の他に。
They took my gun. They shot him.
本部長、イングラムの銃と北条から摘出した弾とのライフリングが一致しました。
Of course.
どうするジョナサン。この場で AP に射殺されたいか。
くそ、イングラムを捕まえろ。話せ。
君には黙秘権がある。話したことは証言として扱われおる。これ以降の証言は自分に不利に使われることがある。それに弁護士を接見する権利がある。弁護士の費用が払えない場合は感染弁護人をつけることができる。ジョナサン、おとなしくしておればよかったのだ。もう少し賢い男だと思ったが。
本部長、北条の ID カードと CD ロムを持っていました。
ああ、God damn it! No, they're gonna take the CD. That's my only evidence. I got nothing right now.
証拠品だ。押収しろ。
それから北条夫妻の写真も持っています。
Oh, you're not gonna use that against me.
写真か。それも押収したまえ。
ケース、佐藤氏、許さん、
ジョナサン。
Fucking traitors。
楽しかったぞ、ジョナサン。お久しぶりだ、こんなに笑えるのは。
まったくだ。昔のよしみであれほど忠告したのに、貴様は本当に変わらん。
まったくバカな男だ、ジョナサン。
連れてけ。くそ、離せ。
手間を取らせるな。
エド、ジョナサン、
抑えろ。麻酔だ、パラライザーを使え。
Not Ed. Or us, I don't know.
おやすみ、ジョナサン。ジョナサン。ジョナサン。
Yes, I want to save. Well, or maybe I don't. I don't know. Shit. Well, I guess that's it for now, guys. I gotta go. I will be back tomorrow, though. So we can keep going with this, because I really can't get... I really can't wait until I get back to, like, fucking Redwood, fucking Tokugawa, fucking Grant, fucking everybody. We can't trust... We literally cannot trust everybody. The thing is, what I do like about this is that the game really does give you a good... feeling and understanding of what happens when you go against really, really powerful people. Because really, we're fucked, which is what would normally happen. So that's kind of fun in a sense. I feel like I'm actually battling a huge opponent, and I do believe that we'll get him in the end. So, thanks everybody for watching. Hope you guys enjoy yourselves at least as much as I did streaming the game. Like I said, I'll be back tomorrow. You can check the schedule to see what time is it exactly for you. What else? We're onto disc 2 out of 2 right now. Tell I get to get off the station, blow up the wall, the space station, the business is fucked. The business? But everyone dies then, Suika. I think that's kind of a problem. Anyhow, we're onto disc 2, so we probably don't have many streams left. So you guys can choose what game I'm going to play next on my poll. The link is on my Twitch page. Right now, Metal Gear Solid is in the lead, but you guys can choose other games or request other games. And if you enjoyed my stream, then feel free to follow me on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, or Steam, where you can get notifications when I'm starting to stream, or when there's a change in schedule, a cancellation, a surprise stream, a delay, anything like that. But that's it. So hope to see all of you guys tomorrow, maybe even more. And I think that's it for now. So bye, guys. Marco.